Hey fans, decided to do a quick video before I got to lunch with my mom to BJ's. Anyways, this video is dedicated to Billy, aka, I'm not gonna say his full name, you stalkers out there. I'm wearing a new shirt. It has a tiger on it, I think. Yeah. It's a sweater. I just love it and I had to wear it. It was pretty cheap too. This week has been going great. I tried to email a teacher. He's like, don't worry, you're doing fine. Like, honestly, he says that. And he takes very long to respond to emails. I wish he'd respond sooner. So, yeah. What are your plans for Thanksgiving? Mine is to go to a Thanksgiving party and leave early, because frankly, the people at the Thanksgiving party don't really talk that much. Well, I don't really have anybody to talk to over there, so. I don't really eat turkey. I prefer chicken or ham. I don't really have a favorite Thanksgiving item, even though if somebody will ask me, I'll tell them mashed potatoes. Yeah. Sorry, didn't really plan on saying anything today. Also, I'm surprised none of you commented on the Decisions one. Or if any of you heard that song, give me some feedback. What you thought of it. I thought it was not bad. How many of you are sick of hearing "Wake Me Up" from Avicii on the radio? I am. It's annoying. Very, very annoying. That always, always plays. I mean, can they think of something else? First it was Taylor Swift, Trouble. Apparently Lorde is coming out with a new song. Let's see what happens. I've noticed that some shows don't really do well, and they have to stop it. For instance, this is a cartoonic show, Planet Sheen didn't last very long, so random, 26 episodes, or at least 30, and no, it's not gonna give us a chance, so random. There was one with the guy who plays Fred. That didn't last very long, and he had to do a different show instead, which apparently I think is lasting pretty long. If you grew up in my time, we used to watch tons of Disney Channel shows. Now there's nothing to watch on there except for Good Luck Charlie, which, looking at it, might end soon, and Shake It Up. Also, I think it's already ended. Not sure. Even on Nickelodeon, in my case, it would be Degrassi, which is a new show tonight. I love Degrassi. And Salmon Cat is pretty good. So that's going to be on there, but eventually, if you're like me and used to watch Disney Channel on Nickelodeon, obviously, it's all going to come to an end. And we won't be watching that anymore if they don't give interesting shows and if our favorite actors and actresses don't get back on that channel. I'm very excited that The Fosters will premiere on January 13th. I can't wait. Just 2 more months. Get to see Callie and more of the other characters. What I'm about to say is a spoiler, so if you haven't watched last episode, then end the video now. or you can, like, listen. So she kissed him, her stepbrother, and she ran away. What's gonna happen? It was so cute. There was, like, one for you where she hugged him. No, it's not. That's not a spoiler. It was in the previous episode anyway. We were watching this. And also excited for Twisted Oven Jogia. We'll be back. And I'll get to see you. His hair. It looks bad now. It looked better when he was in Victorious. It was like a little thinner now. It's like thick and afro-y. He looked cute with short hair too. Anyways, this is Trisha signing off. Hope all of you have an amazing Thanksgiving. I don't know if I'll post on Thanksgiving, I might, but if I don't, happy Thanksgiving. And that was a little thing I did in drama to help my name, Trisha. TTYL.